Let's look at another example of pixel operations. Here I actually want to now up the ante a little bit and look for some fun examples and see what we can learn about how we can actually make progress by just combining a bunch of images of the same scene. Again, taking my example in my office, one day, Charles Darwin shows up. Another time, Albert Einstein is there. And on the third day, Leonardo da Vinci is present. Now, what I'm interested in is I want to actually have these three giants of science actually be together. Well, how would I go about doing that? Well, one simple way would be is, again, these three pictures are all, of course, of the same size, same information, same colors and everything else, that is the same color range and everything. What I could just do is simply add them. Well, let's see what happens if that's what we do. This is simple addition of all three images. Now, if you notice, and now you must have guessed this will happen, if I just do a simple addition, all of a sudden a whole lot of values, and I do this again at the three different layers of RGB and their intensity values, and I combine it together, of course a whole lot of values go over to 55. When a whole lot of values go over to 55, and I've not done any rescaling here, majority of the image, of course, becomes white. What's the best way of analyzing an image like this and seeing what the dynamic range of an image looks like? Remember, we have values that go from 0 to 255. In this case, you can imagine the range is between 0 and 255, and most of the pixel intensities or pixel buckets somewhere around middle. Same thing is true here, same thing is true here. But for this one, there are a lot more whites. Of course, the best way to analyze this would be to look for a histogram. The original histogram of this image basically shows that if zero, this is 0, this is 255, most of the information is in the middle. Similarly, Albert Einstein, same case here, a lot of the information intensities are in the middle. In this case, the same thing is true, a lot of the intensities are in the middle. But what happens when you look at this? If you notice, a lot of the values are here, but the peak is right here. And majority, by a long shot, of the pixels are of course white. That basically tells us, yes, that this addition would have required us to do some sort of scaling. Now, of course, I could do the scaling now, but most of the information would have been lost unless I do it at the right time. One of the ways of doing this, of course, would be to figure out how to do the combination of these three images a bit differently. One proposal would be to be able to combine the three images, CD, AE, and LD, with a different weighing function in front of it. So in this one, I do a multiplication of all of the elements individually with 0.34, the other one with 0.34, and also the third one with 0.34, and this is what I get. An interesting thing to note here now is the three giants of science are, of course, now transparent a bit. Maybe more appropriately also have a little bit of a ghostly effect to showcase that they're now together, but they're only partially visible. So how can we actually understand what happened here? So what really happened here was that by combining these and giving it different ratios and the same ratio of 0.34 here, we have now merged these things and given it a little bit of mixtures of these intensities. Now, of course, let's look at the histogram of this image. The histogram basically looks, of course, much similar to the three images that we used to construct this. Most of the information is in the middle. There is a little bit more white showing up. But otherwise, it's a decent image. Of course, the artifact does remain that the three personalities here are a little transparent. That's the word I was looking for here. They're a little transparent because you can see through them. So that's the thing that we wanted to get out of this. By doing these pixel operations and by combining them with a number like 0.34 before I do any of the additions, I've added a little bit of transparency.